I know you've been following the dramatic exit of Phillip Schofield from this morning program in the UK. His co-host Holly Willoughby has now given this statement.
I imagine that you might have been feeling a lot like I have. Shaken, troubled, let down, worried for the well-being of people on all sides of what's been going on, and full of questions. You, me, and all of us at This Morning gave our love and support to someone who was not telling the truth, who acted in a way that they themselves felt that they had to resign from ITV and step down from a career that they loved. That is a lot to process.
What do you think about that statement? Do you think she had no idea this was going on behind the scenes? She was terribly close to him, a friend as well as a colleague. What's been the reaction to that statement? And do you think the audience will buy it?
You know, I think that it's a polarizing situation. The people that want to believe it will believe it. And the people that have, you know, the ambition or the effort to do a simple Google search are going to say there is no possible way that Holly had no idea this was going on. Sleuths, internet sleuths, have been breaking down Phillip's relationship with this young man for years, from the time he clicked follow on Twitter to the very first time he responded on Twitter. I mean, these are all things that are digital. There are digital footprints, okay? So you're telling me, Holly, that you just took a man at his word and then just decided everything's okay? Absolutely not. When the truth was out there, all she had to do was pick up her iPhone and type in a few words.
And I know some have interpreted that statement as her throwing Phillip under the bus by saying that, you know, he's lied to her, he's lied to everybody, and he acknowledges how wrongly he's acted. But others are saying, no, it was not strong enough, and frankly, it wasn't transparent enough. Again, another story we'll be keeping an eye on, because people can't get enough of it. Kinsey Schofield, thank you so much for joining me. No relation to the other one, we're just making clear.
Thank you.